Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel Random Facts by Shikha. In today's video we will know 10 quick facts on Vishwakarma Puja. Before starting the video, I would request you to please like, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Vishwakarma Puja is a Hindu festival. On this day, people worship Lord Vishwakarma, who is known as the Divine Architect. He is considered as the creator of the world. The puja falls on Kanya Sankranti of Hindu calendar. It usually falls on 17th of September every year. This day is mainly celebrated in Karnataka, Uttar Pradesh, West Bengal, Tripura, Bihar, Odisha, Jharkhand and Assam. This festival is primarily celebrated in factories and industrial areas, often on the shop floor. A statue or picture of Lord Vishwakarma is placed in the factory on this day. The idol of Lord Vishwakarma is kept overnight and the next day people go for the visarjan. It is believed that Lord Vishwakarma have built Swarg, Lanka and Dwarka among many other places. Craftsmen worships their tools in his name. Vishwakarma birthday is celebrated on 2 days under different names, Vishwakarma Puja and Vishwakarma Jayanti. If you like the video, then please don't forget to hit that like button, share it with your friends and subscribe to the channel.